Ethiopia has a very long and rich history. In fact, it is known as the cradle of civilization. Prime Minister Gonzales and his delegation visited the National Museum in Addis Ababa, where one of the earliest fossils of human existence known as Lucy now rests.
Well, this Rift Valley contributed a lot for the study of humanity in general, especially the African part of the Red East African system contributed a lot. And suddenly, a few miles away from their camp, Dr. Johansen saw these things, and he immediately knew that this is harmony, this is very important, and he just seriously looked at it and told his friends that he found something important and that they should go back to their camp, bring their colleagues, all their equipment, cameras, measurements, everything, to just take the context as a whole. And all the group came inside to the spot, and everybody started looking around, okay, these things. And they knew for sure that there are many, many more important fossils because that are noticed fragments. They started excavating, collecting everything. They completed their collection or excavation, few excavation only. But most of the parts of Lucy you see here are found on the upper surface. Okay? Very few excavation to the lower layers only. And after 12 days of total continuous campaign on that spot, they finally came up with this complete image of Lucy.
As was expected, here at this museum, there are symbols of the reign of Haile Selassie.